What's it like playing with him without Vasilis?
He's a great creator. He does a lot for our team, so you know we're much better with him than Chris Roy. So.
What is it like playing without him? I mean, what do you guys have to do when you do play without him?
Everyone says to take a step forward. You know, get 5% for you. And but you know, our problem is defense. You know, he's a great offense, but you know, we gotta get better defense. So.